Hello guys! So today I'm going to show you my simple recipe of the triple cheddar and bacon pizza care of Outer Isle Plant Power Pizza Crust. Today we're making two different pizzas. The first one is jalapeno and the other one is Italian. So before we start, please make sure to hit the subscribe button and ring that bell so you're updated if I have a new video. Okay! So first, we are going to fry the bacon to make sure it's cooked. Here are the ingredients that I'm gonna use today. Prego traditional Italian sauce. Uncooked hardwood smoked bacon by Simple Truth. Of course, it should be gluten-free. And for the cheese, I'm gonna use triple cheddar instead of mozzarella because that's what I prefer. So there you have it guys, simple homemade triple cheddar and bacon pizza. And this is brought to you by Outer Isle Plant Power Pizza Crust made with real cauliflower. So guys, Outer Isle is available in all Meijer stores as well as delivery apps such as Shipt and Meijer. So grab yours now. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share this video, and please subscribe to this channel. Follow me on my socials and I will see you on my next video. Bye.